Beck, are you okay? Beck, are you okay? Beck, are you okay? What's wrong?
Well, I just got my back flipped today and I landed it and I wanted to show my friends and I messed up and didn't land it and they started like making fun of me and not only they made fun of my back flip, they made fun of my hair and my makeup too.
Well, I mean your makeup and your hair, it looks so beautiful. But why would you wear that matching outfit to do trampoline stuff?
Because my friends at school, they say if I don't wear makeup, I'm not cool.
You know, who cares what they think? Let it go. Be yourself. You are so beautiful. No matter what you do in life, whether you're a doctor or an actress or a dancer or whatever you decide to be in life, you're going to get hate. So you might as well just do what makes you happy. Don't let them pressure you to do whatever they
okay.
want you to do. Good, I'm glad
but
I could help.
Wait, why do you wear so much makeup?
I wouldn't want to be anybody else. Hey, you made me insecure. Told me I wasn't good enough. But who are you to judge when you're a diamond in the rough? I'm sure you got some things you'd like to change. Yourself, but when it comes to me, I wouldn't wanna be anybody else. Na 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 na. I'm no beauty queen, I'm just beautiful me. Na 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 na. You got every right to a beautiful life. Come on, who says you're not perfect?
Who says you don't pass the test? Who says you can't?